Gary Anderson, bankrolled by personal injury lawyers, running false ads to hide his liberal record. As chief financial officer under Ronnie Musgrove, Anderson's poor management delayed taxpayer refunds. He squandered state funds and spent tax dollars frivolously during the state's budget crisis. A peer audit uncovered mismanagement, costing taxpayers millions. Mike Cheney will fight for us against big insurance companies. He'll lower rates and make sure companies pay claims fairly.